first, two schools in the Chambersburg School District will be shut down today as police investigate a threat. Now, it's not clear which schools were threatened, but the district says it was potentially credible and it notified police. As a precaution, Chambersburg High School and Magnet School will be closed today. High school and middle school staff, as well as students in kindergarten through eighth grade, should report as normal.